Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to part 61 of Let's Play LEGO Star Wars Complete Saga Mr. Casual Gamer 17. Yes, I decided I am going to record a Revenge of the Sith now. Anyway, last time we finished off at episode 2, Attack of the Clones, Challenge Mode, with chapters 4, 5, 6, Today we're going to start episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, Challenge Mode, with, believe it or not, chapter 1, Battle over Coruscant. We are coming back to this level, right now. Doesn't matter what vehicle we pick, of course, but... Actually, you know what, I'm going to play this as a slave one, just cause... I'm going to switch to a slave one. Right. So this is auto-scrolling, so it's going to be easy. Okay. We didn't die there, but whatever. We got 1 minute already. I don't see any around here. Oh, there's one there. Whoa, actually the slave one takes up way too much of the screen. And the concealer one, that's fair. Now, bro. I'm thinking Jedi Starfighter Red. Right? Since this is what we play as in LEGO Star Wars, we're in the story mode. Okay. You know what? The TIE Fighter Dark Side really is about to know. Yeah, like I said, I will play the slave one that takes up way too much of the screen. Come on, who's next? So, where's next on me? Okay. Right on me. To the right. Okay. Where's the next one? There we are. Last one, come on, give it to me. Last one. Bring the last one, man. Last minute, last minute. Put my precious penis right there. Right there, come here, come to Papa. Got it. I don't think there's any. Yeah, I think you just automatically get it in that amount of time, to be honest. Oh, we're nearly at 5 million. So we're gonna get the next score multiplier after Chancellor in Peril, okay. That's fine. Before the end of the prequels, which was my prediction was the end of the prequels, but we're getting it before, so that's fine by me. Oh dear. And it's midnight. Great. Okay, it's time for Chapter 2, Chancellor in Peril. Anakin Skywalker goes, of course. I said, of course. Right. turn the volume down now a bit though, because family's obviously going to bed. I'll be in bed and I'm gonna be awake. Right. Okay, first one's there. And second one isn't here. Okay. Safe can't get there for moving. Just going through the couch now. Right, job's a good one. Please allow us to walk back. Thank you. Right. Where's the next one? Where's that next goddamn mini kit? Oh, it's not here. This way. There's got to be something around here. Yep. Okay. I swear there should be more in here, but not just that. Going in. Okay, job's a good one. Yeah, from where I come from in Yorkshire, you just say job's a good one. But seriously, I have like the most sensitive controller charger on the planet. No exaggeration. Yeah. To the right again. Pretty nice. Going up. There's nothing there, okay. Just making sure, you know, been wrong before. So far though, my instincts are doing you good. Instincts. So far my instincts have been right. Doing it good, what kind of sense does that make? Okay, there's one over here. And, yep, there's not one on the other side, so I think we just kill Count Dooku for now. Just make things quick on all the other droids. Okay, this strategy works. Yep. game again. I can get out of here. Get the hell out. Well. Okay. Come on, there's gotta be something there. Got to. Get to me. Okay. Right then. Stupid controller. And there's nothing, okay. I think I know, yeah, the last thing will be a lot then. Yeah, then. It'll be a lot. This kind of stuff still with the safety, so. I don't think there's anything back there, so. I didn't see it. Take a risk and go forward. Better than wasting time checking if I'm wrong, right? There's one here, that's right. Must be in this last area. So anyway. Right there. Nah. Not. Right. One here. Then this one. Okay, go back to one. Apparently so! I was stupid. I think I know where I was stupid. So, yeah. I know where to check. Doesn't matter. Oh dear. 2.5 minutes, come on, please. Let me do this. Give me a chance.
Give me a chance.
And if we play as Django. Not in there. So where did it go? Where is it? For God's sake. Oh no. Oh God, no. I'm gonna have to do this all over again. Aren't I? Gonna have to restart. Oh wait, oh god, thank god, yeah, okay. That gave me the way back. I'm gonna look up a guide though. Yeah, I'll be right back. Okay. Yeah, I think I can get this in time. I'm back. I know what I didn't get, and I can get it now. Right there. Oh, I never think to explore enough, do I? Right, anyway. Got it done. And now we're gonna have enough for score times 6. Yeah, buddy. Right then. Controls off again. Stupid thing. What size is the cantina? Let's go and buy stud times 6. Score times 6, then we'll get on with the challenge mode for General Grievous. Chapter number 3. Ooh, I'm repeat myself now. Sorry. Extras. Back. Score times 6. Nice. 82%. Still, you know, making good progress. So. Anyway, it's time to get to the halfway point and just do chapter 3 General Grievous. Same character again. Probably should be playing as Indiana Jones, but easier with a ghost. Despite Indiana Jones being Bowse. Right. Controller, once again. Not on. Of course, Grievous can't see us, too stupid. Nah. Is there anything over here? Yep, knew there was. Okay. First mini kit. Oh, God. Right. Two key five. And since we're invisible, we can just hit the US whenever we want to cut. And Susan can spend that there. So we still have to use a Jedi Stand account here. Okay. Going up. 3. Number 4. Oh, there's one back there as well, right? Ooh. Just do it until we get there. Of course! He has no idea why he's being beat by himself, and it's actually a ghost. It's someone he has not previously fought. In terms of score. Okay. Well, you know, at least I have more to say now than I did before, and like, my not wrong isn't yet, so. And instead of finishing him off, we're going to. There's our 2Q5 in this game. So. Last 3 blue mini kits, or last 2, can be found in this room. Or last one, yeah. Okay. Nine. 10. Very smooth. And it zooms into Anakin's chest for some reason. Okay. Okay, so that's gonna wrap things up for now, guys. Thank you for watching. This is Casual Gamer 17 saying word out. Join me next time when we do Chapter 4 Defense of Kashyyyk Challenge Mode.